8 o'clock Mondays.
To the apartment, everybody back and forth, side to side.
He's one cool dude and the coolest of the Simpsons.
Turn it down! Will you shut that infernal racket?
To the apartment!
The program classifications used by this network are designed to help you. Classification symbols are displayed in the bottom right-hand corner of your television screen. AO, adults only, means a program is not suitable for children. PGR, parental guidance recommended, suggests parents decide whether children under their control should watch that show. And G means a program is suitable for your entire family. C programs are made specially for children.
The Aussies have lost the series, but they may be able to regain some pride as they meet the Windies for the final clash in the fifth test, continues 12:55 tonight.
They're the family that holds nothing back.
They love you.
They do.
Monday, 7:30, The Cosby Show on Vic TV.
Gardening expert returns to Vic TV soon with more handy hints, professional advice, and great ideas for outdoor living. Not to mention his exclusive celebrity backyard tours. Don Burke returns in Burke's Backyard soon on Vic TV. Wednesday, meet a man of wisdom, of honor, and a man of courage.
I don't want to miss this show.
O'Hara premieres 11 o'clock Wednesday. Replays from the tennis center, the women's semi-finals, and the girls are in the mood for action. Continuing tonight, the Ford Australian Open on Vic TV. Tuesday, Crockett and Tubbs find TV religion.
I get manicured every day, people.
The man is suspect in everything from criminal conspiracy to the use of lightning as a lethal weapon. Vice.
Miami Vice, 11 o'clock Tuesday on Vic TV. The pressure is frightening. The commitment's amazing. The results fantastic. The 14th Commonwealth Games, the feeling continues.
Due to the telecast of the Commonwealth Games, the C program Wombat will not be telecast today. C programs can be seen at 9:30 a.m. Monday to Friday, and on Saturday from 7 to 9 a.m. and Sunday from 8:15 to 10 a.m.
A judge on the edge.
You have to resign.
I can't be removed because of an illness.
And friendship.
Benny, I know it hurts.
You don't know.
Put to the test.
What makes you think something's going to happen now?
L.A. Law, Thursday on Vic TV.
Tonight, Academy Award winner Jodie Foster stars in the premiere movie, The Accused, 8:30 following 60 Minutes on Vic TV.